Oh no. Tennis is gonna do another serious video. Oh man, this one looks real bad. Oh no, this could be it. He could finally be quitting YouTube forever. Oh my goodness, what is the world gonna do without him? This is a travesty. We need to call millionaires and get people to donate money. We need to stop this. First and foremost, I am not quitting YouTube. I'm not stopping YouTube. I'm not getting rid of this channel. Nobody panic. I guess he's not quitting YouTube. Well, let's see what he has to say. What is up, everybody? Welcome to some Gummytainment. I'm your host, Dennis, and this is going to be a vlog where I just have to get a few things off my mind. First and foremost, I am not quitting YouTube. I'm not stopping YouTube, not getting rid of this channel. Nobody panic, nobody worry. It's okay, calm down. It's all right, easy. Okay, but I do want to get a few things off my mind. Doing these type of vlogs really helps me out a lot and helps to get some thoughts out, and sometimes actually some of your comments and responses help more than you'll ever know. Like, it's amazing when I had talked about I don't want to get into anything to spoil anything, but when I talked about things in the past, I've seen so many really, really good reactions and really, really like helpful things for me. So I want to thank you guys very much for that, and that is why I'm doing this today. Not because you have to comment or react to it, but because it helps me to get it out and just to process all these thoughts in my head. And this has been driving me crazy for a few days now, and I just didn't have the time to record this until now. Now, first of all, I'm not feeling that great today. I'm doing a little bit better than when I woke up. I sort of relaxed and, you know, settled through the day, but I'm not that great, but could be worse. So just to give you guys a heads up on that. Okay, so the first and foremost thing, there's a few things. I did put notes down just so I didn't forget anything that I was thinking about, because once you put on this camera, your mind goes blank sometimes for what the ideas were, what the things were that you wanted to talk about. So the first thing is, I'm really, really wondering if I should go back to having a schedule on the channel. Now, you all know that the reason I don't have a schedule on this channel, and for new people, the reason that I don't have a schedule on this channel is because it's very tough for me right now. My job takes up most of my time, obviously, and it even takes up a little extra time. And it's the schedule changes and fluctuates, and it's very difficult. I do know which days I have off, but those days go by way too fast. So time right now is not on my side. I'm also trying as hard as I can to find alternatives and other jobs I can do. So I've been testing out Uber. I haven't done it that much. That's why you guys haven't really gotten an update video yet. But I've done it one part of a day, so the end of a day, after I got my car washed and cleaned, bumper to bumper, really thorough. And then I also did a full day, meaning morning shift, went home for lunch, and did the evening shift. So that's basically how you would do it. I mean, I guess you could do it in the afternoon, but it doesn't seem as much of a busy time during the week. So that's what I chose to do based on busyness. But it wasn't enough really to tell yet, so I'll give you guys an update pretty soon, but I don't have enough information yet to tell for sure, and I want to drive in a different area. So it's been really tough to have a schedule. It's been easier, more relaxing for me. Now, part of not having a schedule was also that I was going to be doing more live streams, but there just wasn't the time, or it was hard. And I did it also, and I did it earlier in a day, and it really didn't seem successful at all. Part of the thing is that probably the people that view me just couldn't really watch it during that time. It didn't seem like a very good time to do it. So my biggest fear was people missing the video. Yes, you can watch it afterwards, but I just knew that people are not gonna wanna watch the live stream as much afterwards. I mean, they are. I don't know. It just doesn't feel the same. So I'm wondering if I should go back to a schedule. The other reason that I want to go back to a schedule is there's been a lot of people that get confused. So like, I'll put up that I'm going, you know, I'm letting you guys know ahead of time, but I'll tell you guys, like, I'm doing a video like this past Tuesday on, you know, doing the live stream on Tuesday, 3 p.m. And people will still think it's Monday. People won't know the time. You know, it's very weird to do a fluctuating schedule like that because people don't know. People don't always look at the updates. Maybe people don't fully read it. I mean, you guys are busy too. So at least a schedule, you'll know the guaranteed ones. Yes, they can do bonuses and those are fine, but I really think I need to have a consistent schedule here so you guys know when to come to the channel. You know when to expect videos. Now that's gonna be really, really tough for me in the place I'm at, which we'll get to in a minute. But I'm just wondering your guys' opinions. Would you like a schedule so you know when the edited videos are coming up, when the live streams are guaranteed, that kind of a thing? And then if there is extra stuff or whatever, it just happens and it's not a big deal. The edited videos obviously are perfectly fine for a surprise. Live streams, sometimes people aren't as happy, so I'll try to give you guys a little bit of a heads up if I can. Just let me know what you think, because I'm really leaning towards it seems better to do scheduled videos, and honestly it seems better to keep consistent videos. And I think the only way I can do consistent videos is to do some batch recordings and edit those all together and be able to release more at a time than be able to do the live streams, because it's tough sometimes to do a live stream for me at this point, just the way everything goes, because the time is terrible that I'd have to do it a day, and it's just not good. Okay, so next thing I want to talk about is a little bit sad, but I just want to give you guys a quick little update on my life. As you guys know, you know, I've had some issues with being really depressed and everything, and starting up the channel really did help with that. However, it's probably no secret and no surprise that obviously where I'm at right now is not anything to really help me in general. Yes, doing videos with you guys is amazing, but unfortunately that takes up such a little bit of my time that it really doesn't overweigh the stuff that's not good in my life. So I really am still having a hard time, and just want to let you guys know. It's very, very difficult right now. Very unhappy, honestly. And because I do have to do certain other things, especially working my full-time job, it's very difficult to have enough happiness in my life to fix that, because I'm not doing anything that I really want to do for the rest of my life. I'm not in a career that I want to stay in, and it's tough when you're in that situation. And I'm turning 30 in June, so about 2 months from today, a little more than that, I'm gonna be 30. And it's, you think about your life a lot, and it's really not where I want to be. So it's tough to fight that and to combat that when everything's working against me. Now, I do want to say with that, there is one positive thing. We are currently, at the time I'm recording this video, at 47 subscribers. So we are 3 subscribers away from our first ever sub goal of 50. And that's sort of like one of those beginner noob landmark things for a small channel. I'm really super excited to get there. So thank you guys so much for that. And I'll talk about something at the end of this video that you guys can actually do a small thing to help me out with the channel if you want. But yeah, that's gonna be amazing. Also, for those of you who do not know, once I hit 50 subs, I'm going to be reading a funny thing that I'm going to make, just like a little script thing, as I'm putting 50 mini marshmallows in my mouth. So, and as you actually get the Google Doc of what I'm reading so that you can sort of follow along as it gets a little crazier. And I'll try to make that video as funny as possible and put a little extra work in it, so it might not be released quite yet. I gotta really think about it, because it's approaching super quick. 3 more subscribers is really can happen any day now, so I'm gonna probably start working on that very soon. But I want to make sure we hit the goal first so that we actually feel the success of it, and I don't want the video to be super old either. So the next thing is sort of an impact on making my life sad right now. If you guys don't know, I have had headaches for countless number of years. It's probably 8 plus. I don't even know the exact number because I lost track. And I do have them every single day. They do vary, but recently they've been getting a lot worse, and especially with working, it makes it really difficult. I mean, even doing videos and stuff makes it really difficult. Now, sometimes when I'm doing something that I enjoy or I'm okay with, I can get through it, but it's really, really tough to have a severe headache all the time. For any of you who have had a really, really bad headache, imagine having that every single day and for most of the day. Right now, I do have a headache too. It's a little bit lighter at this moment, but it really does fluctuate and you never know. And it's extremely difficult to deal with, and I don't even know where to go at this point. I've done a lot of different medications and really advanced things to get rid of the headaches, and it hasn't helped even a little bit. So I'm not sure where to go at this point. I may look into some stuff to try to get that taken care of soon, but it is really, really bad. I guess talking about it sort of makes it feel bad right now too, so that's not a smart idea. But I just want to give you guys a quick update on that. So the last thing I have is, well, there are a lot of ways you can help the channel grow and make the community better and obviously improve everything on the channel. There's one way that I thought about, and I'm willing to take the risk of one or two of you taking this the wrong way, because it's not meant to be taken the wrong way, to actually say it, because this channel's always going to be honesty and be able to express your opinions, both me and you guys. So I really need to say it. I really want you guys to think about this very, very hard and be very, very honest. This is the one time, well, not the one time, but this is one of those times that I'm asking you guys to give a truly honest answer. You don't have to answer in the comments. Answer, you know, in your head, and then maybe actually decide to take action. Well, I'm talking to each one of you individually. So have you told any of your friends about the channel, about this channel, Gummytainment? The reason I ask that is because the way that the YouTubers that I like, the way that I have spread some of their videos out is just because I like their videos and I would tell friends and family about them. And I know some of those friends and family have watched some of them. So the impact, especially for a smaller channel, of people just telling other people about it is amazing. It's really a helpful thing. And so I'm asking you guys, as a huge favor to me, and which will benefit you guys in the long run, if you haven't told any of your friends about the channel, just take a minute tomorrow, maybe the next day, whenever you're at school or around your friends or hanging out with them or whatever, depending on your age, and just tell them about the channel. Maybe tell them something that you like, maybe tell them some information about it, whatever. But tell them about the channel, spread the word, and you'll be amazed what we can do. I hit a button on my keyboard. I'm so sorry to interrupt that. But what even was that? Okay, let's keep hands down. So you would never even believe the difference it's make, and all of you like the channel, so I don't know why you wouldn't want to tell people. So just go out, tell a friend or two, and they don't necessarily have to subscribe or I guess even watch the channel if they don't want to, but just doing it, you'll know that you're helping me as a person, Dennis, and inevitably helping the channel improve and get better. Because at this point, I can only give a certain amount of time to the channel anyways, because it makes me $0. I have no chance of even remotely soon making any money on the channel. So without that money, I need money to pay my bills. So I'm forced to do a lot of other stuff because of that. Also, if you guys don't know, YouTube has changed some of the rules before I could even get into the partner program, which is where you make money on YouTube, and you have to have 10,000 total channel views for the lifetime of the channel. We're currently at 700 views. So while that is amazing, we're almost at 1,000 views. That's a fantastic goal to get to. I have to get to 10,000, which is going to take quite a long time, and that's even before I can apply for it. So pretty strict and pretty difficult, and everything seems to be working against me. Whenever I want to do something, everything seems to just fail. And it's not even that I really want that, because as you guys know, the ads, so many people are pulling ads out of this, it won't even really make much of a difference anyways. But it just feels like every possible little thing that could help, I don't get it. So I'm just asking if you would be able to tell one of your friends or family that you think might be interested in the channel about the channel. It would be awesome, and it'd be cool too to see if any of your friends or family actually want to check it out, and they're like, oh yeah, I know Strange Pat or something. No pressure, Strange Pat. That'd be cool. That'd be sort of a neat thing to see. But I'm just asking because I was just curious if you guys have. Again, you don't really have to answer in the comments. I mean, of course, if your answer is yes, you probably will. If it's no, you probably won't. But if the answer is no, would you mind doing that and just telling one or two people about it? I don't know. Maybe you would. But that's the end of this video for now. It's going on a little bit longer than I had liked, but that's just how these things go. I do feel a little bit better. It's definitely helping. But yeah, so let me know. The main thing I want you guys to let me know in the comments in this video is, should I be doing a schedule for some of the consistent videos, so you guys know when to expect these videos, and it makes it easier. Because when I was doing this schedule, people would view those videos pretty much right when they went live. You know, they knew when to expect them, and that sort of is a cool feeling, and I feel like to you guys that's a good feeling, because you guys know when you're gonna get the content. And by when, I'm not just talking about the day, it also could be the time. Now, of course, I'll say it in Eastern Standard Time, so you have to convert it to your time zone, but that's really not that hard with Google. You do, whatever Eastern Time, 2, and then just pick whatever your time zone is, and it will tell you right away. So that's not really a big deal, but let me know if you guys want that. I think it would be great, but who am I? And of course, if you like this video and you support the channel to its very core, click that gummy thumbs up like button. Wasn't sure if I was on the camera there. And remember, this is not just entertainment. It's gummytainment. See ya! I know what you're thinking. The video is over and he's still blabbering on. He's still rambling and going on and on. After he already did this vlog, why would you have an outro of you just talking and talking and talking and talking and talking? I don't know, because what kind of outro can I do on this type of video? There's nothing to do. This is all I have. So let's just end the video. Just make sure that you check out my social media and definitely join my Discord. Links are in the description, and that's where we're gonna end it. See ya!